in a rare appearance in Kingston on Saturday, February 1st. Spragga Benz affirmed his long-standing command of female fans of dancehall. The event was a popular party series, Footloose.
It must be a special one for you, Sprag.
This
particular party was so intimate.
Yeah.
Your fans were up close and getting some personal.
Yeah. It was a good vibe, and this is my first show in Jamaica for the year, so that makes it even more special for me.
Yeah.
You know, come and no sell and interact with the fans and kind of live like that. Because most of the world are Spragga Benz fans, and I appreciate that. So, you know, I'm glad that them feel the energy too, and singing along and, you know, requesting more song and all of that. So, a good vibes.
Turn away, you don't have to look in the face.
Nobody say
it. It's not just my eye. Girl, I can see you going.
I see where you have so much to give and you had to be cutting.
Yeah.
You had to cut out.
Got the time really.
Yeah,
you know, restraints.
Yeah, you.
But we just have to do what we could have done. Hope that them appreciate that, you know, and catch us the next time again.
Benz's longtime friend, Agent Sasko, was in the building to lend support.
From Spragga up on the flyer, I'm there. I'm there. You know what I mean? And it's a good vibes, and you know, it's always grateful. You know, we come out and enjoy the music.
I feel he was connecting with new fans tonight.
Yeah, well.
And those before.
Yeah.
We're back in his arms, so to speak.
Yeah.
A new one, younger ones came along. Do you feel that way?
Yeah, well, absolutely. I mean, when you have a tenure spanning more than, you know, 2 decades, you know, you're always serving, you know, your fans from them time. And then, you know, you have kids who are 20 years old now that just born when you start, you know what I mean? So, you know, you always have the opportunity of winning a new audience and, you know, expanding
and
the thing.
You came out to give him love and you touch it there. How did it feel to you?
Yeah, man, good vibes. As I said, you know, one of my first big events with an audience, like, you know, the size of this one. Spragga calling me on and a couple of shows. Did I know the events? Pulse, them time, 98, 99, them time there.
Yes.
You know, so, you know, whenever I get to share the stage with him, it's always, you know, feel special to me. And I never forgotten, you know, those times when I was, you know, like, they had a venue from 8 o'clock, just make sure that I'm there before him reach, and, you know, forget, you know, even 30 seconds on the microphone. So, you know, to be here tonight means a lot, you know what I mean? And as a younger artist, it's reassuring to know that all you have to do is do your thing, you know what I mean? Just do your thing, you know. Music lives, that's it.
Call me differ, my thing just differ.
The Red Square veteran, who has been steadily reclaiming his place at the top of dancehall over the last year or so, opened up about what caused him to have been off the main for so long.
All right, so we know that the career is surging, sir. Just tell us about it.
Career, did all right all along, you know, but you just have to keep my safety, you know, because them the premium like them one murder, my boy.
Yeah.
So, you know, keep it real. So I just have to take myself away from them a little bit and make them see things happen without Spragga same way. And you know, I'm there same way because music me dealing.
Yeah, because yeah. So you weren't comfortable with how things
no,
were going.
No, I wasn't. And truth be told, after them murder my son, them call me and had me a personal interest a couple times well. Seize my firearm, see him say involved in a shootings and all them way. Do all of them forensics, find out that nothing is wrong, I didn't do anything, and them still hold on for me thing and beat me up at the same time as I'm involved in a while, like them one people who don't know the truth
yes.
For preeming. So time was for be the master, I make people know that, you know. That's that, not, and I'm here now to continue my career.
And all of that is over now?
I wouldn't say it's over, but it reached a point where, you know, I do what I need for do, and anything.
Alright, so, okay, so, but you're back in music, you're more focused,
yes,
you're more relaxed,
very,
you're more
very,
focused
very much
right
more
now.
Focused, very much more relaxed.
Some people didn't know that it was you who had to take a low profile.
Yeah, you have to make other artists eat at the same time. I couldn't go like more and run it down for the whole of my life.
Yes.
You know? So you have to step back from it as any big artist have to do. I mean, you them come and about, you know, the business regenerate itself.
I get the feeling that you have reconnected very well with the Jamaican, your Jamaican fans tonight.
Yeah.
And continue to do so and winning
yes.
new ones.
Yes.
Yes. Some are now connecting you with
young
some
young
songs that they were listening all along.
I never know such bugger sing that.
Yeah.
Cause they never so perform them yet. And a whole host of youngsters now were just leave high school and can't come and dance now. But when my song, them didn't lock the place, them was still in a them parents.
Well, Spragga Benz, yeah. Happy for you, so love the progress. Every time we talk, it's better.
Yeah.
That's the way we like it, brother.
Yes, brother.